Hello everyone, I'm here to present you our business model canvas on the VR gym business idea. Basically, this business is about mixing gym with VR. There are a lot of people who find gym uninteresting, but VR is a new trend that will definitely get people on the gym idea. So let's start. Our customer segment, our target audience, it's basically wealthy people that get bored in the gym. We also had pondered about putting gamers or fitness fanatics that are really wealthy. This is a really important thing. We are aiming to this niche wealthy market, and inside this niche wealthy market, we have a segmented market of people who get bored at the gym. We have chosen to do the business model canvas for this customer segment specifically because it's the most profitable one. All right. So the next thing I would like to explain is our value proposition, since it's really related to our customer segment. We basically want to make gym a fun and exciting experience through state-of-the-art VR technology and gamification. Obviously, if the gym is a game, people have much more fun. Their time perception is altered, so they can exercise more easily. And we would also combine this with fitness science, which we can study better thanks to our variable tracking system. We can track the variables like how much weight you are lifting, how well are your some muscles compared to others, and give people personalized fitness plans based on this variable tracking.
But first, and most importantly, how do they get to know what makes us different from the rest? And in a gym itself, with a physical location, the most important distribution channel is the space, the activities that we do inside. So they get to know us by different channels like YouTube ads, influencers from the fitness world, our own website that they can access from social media. They can get to know us from street flyers or street posters. So in the first months of creation, we go to the streets to catch some people, but then they get inside the gym and they know us, they know how we function, what we offer, and everything that makes us different. And we get to how we make money from that people. We've said that they are wealthy, so they have resources. And the main ways that gyms use to get resources from their users, it's subscription. There will be monthly subscriptions, yearly subscriptions that will reduce the price, but also we can have a pay-per-use kind of subscription. So the users pay for the time they use it. And we also have another revenue stream, which is selling our VR equipment and the video games.
Okay, so for the customers that get attracted by these channels, we have different methodologies to keep them interested. The first one is personal attention. If they come to our facilities, one of our instructors will help them and show around and teach them all our training exercises and everything that we do here. The next one is seasonal offers. Depending on the time of the year, we will have different discounts and offers that will attract the users to keep interested in the product. And for the last one is gamification. We want to make also the gym all a game. By working out, the users will earn points, and with that points we will have the possibility to buy some rewards in the gym. Okay, now that we have seen all the part that is related with the customer, we will have to see how we make all these things. We start with the key partners. The first one is the VR manufacturer, the ones that make all the machines. The second one is the video game studio. It's the organization that makes these games that are very specific for our situation. And the last one is the gym supplier. Okay, so these key partners produce the key resources that are mainly the video games like these games that are specific for our case, the fitness equipment that has to be adapted to the VR headsets and all the exercises that we need to talk with the games, the VR headsets that are like our identity and what makes us different. And lastly, people that needs to have a high formation in these areas.
Okay,
So the last thing that we will need to reach our value proposition combined with our key resources will be the key activities. Key activities include advertising. We'll need to make a lot of advertising products to distribute through our various channels, as we've seen before. We also will need to create a lot of new video games for our VR sets, because we think that if routine is one of the killers of regular gym, if our customers are always playing the same games, they will also get bored. So it's very important for us to develop and research new VR video games and techniques. What are the higher expenses that we will have in our business? Well, one of them will be the video game development, as we have just seen. We think it's very important to invest money there, because we need to retain our customers once they get there, and if able, make them tell their friends that if this is very funny and that you want to go to this gym. Another very important thing is the material maintenance and gym maintenance. Our aim is to have a lot of people using the same machines to do sport. So they will get dirt and sweat and a lot of stuff, and also they might break. It is very important for us that they are always in peak performance. And last, we have the marketing. As we've seen, marketing is a very important part of our project, because we want to reach as much people as possible and hit them with our value proposition so they join our gym. Thanks for your attention, and we hope that you like our idea as much as we do.